stay tuned. We are back. Question number two coming up, and here it is. It's addressed to you, fellas. It's worth $150. Some people seem to have more accidents of various kinds than others. Spilling things, knocking things down, banging up the car, and so on. Now, which of you two would you say is more accident-prone, you or your mate? Okay? That happens to everybody. You seem to drop things a lot and stumble over things. My wife says I trip over air pockets. Which one of you would you say is more accident-prone? Think about that, fellas. We'll come back for your answer. Okay, Patty, what's John going to say? Anything? Between the two of you, who seems to be doing
it? Beyond a shadow of a doubt, I am the klutziest person.
No.
Oh, yes. There was a period of time about a year ago when I fell down the stairs from the upstairs to the garage at least twice a week. And then, you know, those platform shoes? Well, I didn't wear those, you know, for a long time because I knew myself well enough to know that I would fall off and kill myself. But finally, everybody kept telling me I wasn't fashionable and all this stuff, so I bought a pair of those and I fell off them and almost killed myself. So, but there are other things. I burn my hands when I'm cooking.
It's definitely
you. And he hardly ever does it.
Really? John goes through life unscathed.
He's just
Mr. Perfect. Oh, my. We'll bring him on. Let's see what he says. Bye, John. Between you and Patty, who is always falling down, banging themselves up, knocking the car to pieces? Who would it be?
That's a tough question. I have to be very careful because I do one thing a lot. I bump my head a lot. Yeah. But I think my wife does most of those things like the car.
That's the crazy thing.
Sorry, honey. A 19, sort of like 57 or something Cadillac, right? And
it's a few years old, honey, but it is old.
Well, it's old. And I was rear-ended once, yeah. And from then on, I can constantly drive the thing into the garage. I don't mean into undercover. I mean, into the garage.
It would help if you'd open the door, maybe, you know, once in a while. Right. I was here at the Montage. Gene, what's Harry going to say?
Well, me, but I do it elegantly. I open the door and with great dramatic flair smash it in my face. You'll never guess what happened. And it's done very elegantly.
Yes, right.
Falling down, slipping, anything like that. It's done very elegantly.
Very well. But
Harry doesn't. He's God's perfect child.
Right.
Nothing else.
It's you.
You are the one.
Okay, let's bring on Harry. Who is the one who is usually spilling things, knocking things down, banging up the car, and so on, would you say? Between you and Gene.
Gene.
That's what she said.
But don't I do them gracefully, darling?
You do them gracefully and continuously.
I mean, it's really smashed up.
But you in car, you do even up both sides?
Oh, absolutely. I turn around and back up into it just so
You're right, you're
going
to save the pot, too.
Carolyn,
what's Orson
going to
say?
Orson is our klutz, and I think he'll admit it.
Really?
Yeah, he's particularly bad with spilling drinks.